Egypt is a country synonymous with pharaohs, pyramids, and above all, desert. Situated in North Africa, it's surrounded by two major seas. To the north, the Mediterranean. And to the east, the Red. But these vast bodies of water play little part in fueling the huge array of life found within Egypt's sand-covered center. With an annual rainfall of just 80 millimeters, often far less, remarkably, this region also lays claim to one of the world's earliest and longest-lasting civilizations. Ancient Egyptians believed that creatures had power over nature, controlling the sun, the moon, the day and night. And one in particular was seen as the Lord of the Water, the key to surviving this harsh desert life. Possibly the most influential creature throughout Egypt's ancient history is the snake. With its distinctive side-winding movement and unique horn-like protrusions, the horned viper is one of the most easily recognizable snakes of the desert. Because the sand is loose and offers little grip, the viper contracts its muscles and flings its body sideways. This way, only two points of its body remain in contact with the ground when traveling across the dunes. Despite growing to just 60 centimeters long, horned vipers still pack a venomous punch. Without treatment, a bite can be fatal to humans. It's thought these horns may protect the snake's eyes, as well as break up its outline against the desert terrain. So revered was this species, Egyptians even embalmed their bodies. This act was a sign of devotion to the snake gods and a way of earning their protection. Preferring to hunt at night, this individual seeks shelter from the morning sun. However, another reptile is only just waking up. This lizard, also known as a skink, would make an ideal meal for a viper. Short, stubby legs and a thick, square-shaped body aren't obvious attributes for speed. And with nowhere to hide, the outcome of this duel looks set. But what it lacks in athletic appearance, the lizard more than makes up for in style. A torpedo-shaped snout, smooth, shiny scales, and paddle-like feet offer clues to one of nature's greatest disappearing acts. Now you see it. Now you don't. Also known as a sandfish, the skink literally swims through the sand whenever faced with danger. It isn't just lizards that utilize the desert's vast concealment resource. Sand boas are also built for burrowing. A stout body, small eyes, and hard scales protect their skin from the abrasive substrate. However, this relatively small, non-venomous snake employs another unique defense tactic. To confuse predators, the sand boa leaves part of its body exposed. Its head-shaped tail is armored with tough scales. This less vulnerable body part can withstand most attacks, giving the snake time to react or flee. One serpent, however, needs little in the way of disguise or protection. Growing to just under 3 meters long, the Egyptian cobra is the largest snake of the region. And the most deadly. Its venom is so powerful, it would kill a fully grown elephant in just 3 hours. Once bitten, the victim's nervous system is quickly paralyzed, shutting down the ability to breathe. Along with small mammals and lizards, other snakes are also on this hunter's menu. This buzzard thinks it's homed in on breakfast. But the cobra has a unique trick up its sleeve. After rearing up, it flattens its neck to look even larger and intimidate the predator. This classic hooded pose is achieved through elongated ribs that extend the loose skin behind the cobra's neck. The display works. The buzzard decides to give this potential meal a miss.